Hey everybody, it's Jim Sill with Deploy Learning, and you may have heard by now that Google has released their G Suite Enterprise for Education tools for free at no cost until July 1, 2020. And with that comes some of the advanced features of Hangouts Meet, which allows you to record your Hangouts, allows you to add 250 people to each of your Hangouts, and then also allows you to stream that Hangout to 100,000 people within your domain. I don't know if you have 100,000 people, but that's pretty awesome. The only thing is that I've noticed it is off by default. So I'm just here to show you quickly how to turn that on in your domain, if of course you have the access. Once you sign into your admin console, you just have to come up here to the top and search for Meet. Click on the Meet settings. Once you land on this page, you can turn this on for your entire domain. In most cases, you'll probably just want to turn it on for your teachers and your administrators. So depending on how your organizational units are set up, you might want to tick on those before applying these settings. Once you've made that decision, just click here under Recording. Make sure that box is ticked and save it. And then come down to Stream. Click on Stream and then make sure that box is also ticked and be sure to save it. It really is that simple. Now you just have to go into a calendar invite and turn those settings on. Once you're in Google Calendar, just create an event and then come down to about the middle of the page and choose Add Conferencing. This might be on by default for your domain, but in my case it's not. I click on that. Once you've set up a Hangout, you just have to come over here to the side and click on that drop down arrow and then come all the way down and click on Add Live Stream. That link there will be the one link that you want to share with the people that you want to watch within your domain. Right now, at this recording, it's not available to anybody outside of your domain. And now let me just show you where to find those buttons on how to record and start streaming. Once you're inside of your Hangout Meet, you just want to come over here to the very corner and click on what they call the snowman. The three dots, click on that, and up on the very top you have the option of starting the stream and then also recording the meeting. When you click on record the meeting, this box just makes sure that you ask everyone for consent to record this whole meeting. Just hit accept, and then it takes just a couple seconds for everything to record. And that's it. I hope that was helpful for you. And if you need anything, just reach out to us at info@deploylearning.com or just leave a comment below.